I'm ready. Today, we are going around asking people what they think about social media. You spent the weekend getting even. Can you introduce yourself?
Yes, my name is Amelia. I am a student of English.
Hello, my name is Destiny and I'm a student of English Education Study Program.
My name is Shafira.
I'm Veronica and I'm from English Education Study Program. What do you think about social media?
According to me, social media is a medium where we share our opinions, share information, and also our experience there. It's media where we can connect with other people abroad, around the world. I think it's just like that.
I think social media is tall to connect with many people in our...
It's a virtual place where people can exchange or share their ideas to the world.
I think social media is a medium for people to share information and to form their friends.
Social media?
Yes, of course. I have Facebook and Instagram account, but I also use WhatsApp.
I use Instagram, I use Facebook and WhatsApp.
Yes, I have Facebook,
Facebook, Line, Twitter, WhatsApp.
I have Instagram, Facebook, and WhatsApp. It's better if you drive.
Oh, 'cause girls like you. Why social media important?
Let me see. I think that social media is important because it helps us meet our life. I mean, like, you can maintain a relationship with relatives or other people abroad, and then it helps develop our business. You cause many benefits and things like that.
For me, medicine is important because we don't need a situation for us as students and for our medicine.
Important for me because in social media I can find information about group class and one more, I get a lot of friends.
What can you say about social media?
I think that social media has become one of the most important parts of our life. I mean, like, some people would feel like they cannot live without social media. It's become a place where people share and express themselves.
Social media provides complete facilities and needs, and I like it.
Social media is attached to my life. Since getting know about it, it's hard to not use it this time. Social media making us antisocial?
As I know, antisocial means not sociable, not wanting to be accompanied by others. And I think that I agree with the statement that social media makes us more antisocial because people become more introverted. Even sometimes, they prefer to pay a lot of attention to their gadgets than to someone who talks to them like this. Yes, they become more careless, they disclose, they live life like it is only them, their social media, with their virtual world. There is no other thing in their life like that.
Because when we can find our social media, we can solve our
many people addicted to social media in life?
I guess people addicted to social media gave them some sensations or feelings that they didn't feel or they didn't perceive in their real life. People addicted to virtual communication, virtual tolerance, virtual love, and other virtual things. I think like that, and then they also want to be up to date about everything that happens in this world.
Social media is used to exchange information and process communication, share video or picture. So that's what making many people are addicted to social media.
How do you overcome your social media addiction?
I overcome my addiction in helping more to other people in real life, and I prefer to share something with my real friends than just in the virtual world. And then I prefer to do more positive activity than just staring at my phone. I think this method is going to work.
In my way, I just need to uninstall the application and play games.
Feel dumb by that objective, go to friend home, and maybe reading a movie or a book or novel anymore, and I can get that. Yeah. Maybe I know that I'm drunk. Maybe I know you're the one. Maybe I'm thinking it's better if you drive. Girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah.